Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about Hindalco business of copper. We already discussed its business under aluminium. In copper, it has agrochemical business, automotive, transport, consumer durables, electrical equipments, railways, wire and cable industries. Under agrochemicals, it has Birla Balvan, which is used to improve soil fertility. Friends, autochemical, automotive and transport. Friends, on an average, a small car has 15 kilos of copper and the high-end car has 30 kilos of copper. And next, coming to consumer, air conditioners and refrigerators utilizes copper tubes as heat exchangers because of its excellent thermoconductivity and heat dissipation property. In this area, Hindalco plays a main role of its copper businesses. And friends, coming to television, cathode ray tube and microwave oven, Megatron, which is made up of copper. Friends, copper is also used in microprocessors and heat sinks. Heat sinks means which reduces temperature in panel boards. Friends, and its electrical equipment means Birla Copper has been dominantly involved in supplying high quality copper to a majority of players in electrical industry. That means thermal power plants, motors and transmissions. In this area, it plays a main role. And friends, coming to its business areas, the main preparation of any sector like infrastructure and aluminium or aluminium wrappers, super wrappers, and all these things made up of aluminium foils. Friends, you know, about 7 to 8% of the total aluminium consumed in India is by the packaging industry. Due to increasing of e-commerce sites and increasing in pharma sector, which shows the positive on aluminium. And Hindalco doing businesses in these aluminium and copper. Due to this, we are looking forward to pick this Hindalco industries on every dip. Friends, by this we are seeing Hindalco alloys are also widely used in manufacturing of explosives and nuclear energy industry also. Friends, see, we have lot of scope to gain in this stock. Why? Because the raw material which was used in different industry sectors like pharma, infrastructure and telecoms, road and highways, these all sectors raw material which comes from Hindalco Industries. Why? Because Hindalco holding shares in Grasim Industries and Ultratech Cement. Like this, we will gain in different ways by picking Hindalco. For long term players, you will get a good returns in Hindalco post COVID, and buy this share at any dips. Thank you friends, thank you very much. Please share my channel, subscribe my channel for more updates on stocks.